Milwaukee and other local communities want to put more police officers on the street.
But at the same time, some other big cities are trying to steal away many of this area's best potential recruits.
12 News' Kent Wainscott now looks at why some cities are competing to get their cops from Wisconsin.
On the street, their job is to protect and serve, and they're well trained to do that.
The concern for law enforcement is to determine whether this is a real hostage situation.
But some of the area's most promising young police recruits, like these law enforcement students at Waukesha County Technical College, say they're not sure where they'll end up.
It's a lot easier, I heard, to get out-of-state jobs. It's an option I'm looking at right now.
Some large out-of-state police departments have come to Milwaukee to raid the talent pool for future officers.
I'm very excited about it. There are a number of cities around the country I would give consideration to.
Peggy Brumley is one of dozens of law enforcement students in search of jobs who've responded to the want ads placed by out-of-state police departments.
I think it's a good idea because I do think that jobs are hard to find around here, and to know that we can have jobs elsewhere is good.
In recent days, the Dallas police set up shop in a Milwaukee hotel to interview applicants for 400 new positions in its department.
Well, we pretty much look for officers with a different type of backgrounds, and we need a lot of officers in Dallas.
While at the same time, a recruiter from the Washington, D.C. police force was trying to attract students from several Milwaukee area colleges.
This is one of the areas that we looked at because of the work ethic and the folks that's out here, the values, the work ethics, that's very attractive to us. We want to bring that back to D.C.
With weapons that shoot something called simmunitions.
A major reason police departments target Wisconsin recruits is training. The state's strict requirements for police officers are so attractive that departments are willing to travel here to tap into the well-trained talent pool. And to do it, they'll highlight the incentives. When the Phoenix Police Department advertised here during the cold of last winter, they played up the Arizona warmth and sunshine. From Washington, D.C., the sales pitch is the unique opportunity to work in the nation's capital.
If you want to be with Homeland Security, Special Operations Division, particularly in our motor division, which handles the motor case for the president, vice president, and other dignitaries, you know, there's an opportunity.
And from Dallas, the incentive is cold hard cash.
Yes, we have a $10,000 bonus after you finish the academy, which is a pretty good incentive.
And those offers may be tempting enough to lure away some of the best police recruits in the area.
Because I know the students I talk to here at school are some of the best, and they're all talking about Dallas and other cities.
The city of Milwaukee says it doesn't consider the recruiting competition to be a problem or a threat to MPD's ability to do its job, and adds that the talent pool here remains strong. But as hundreds of future officers complete courses and training academies and start looking for jobs, some may be looking a little farther than they had originally planned. In the newsroom, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
A spokesman for Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett says his upcoming budget would add 50 new police officers next year and 100 officers over the next 2 years.